For tonight around the region, the deck of clouds will remain in place and will still have a southerly wind about 5 to 10 miles per hour. So lows only dropping down into the upper 50s and lower 60s. That's closer for our average high for this time of year. And then check out what happens on Sunday. We're back into the low, possibly mid 70s. We'll see a lot of clouds out there, little if any sunshine, and we'll also have the potential of some spotty showers around the region, especially as we head into Sunday evening. Here's what we're looking at. You see the clouds just draped over most of the deep south, a little more sunshine down into South Mississippi and into Louisiana. We're seeing the clouds all because we've got the warm air working its way off the Gulf of Mexico, encountering some slightly cooler air, so that's creating lift. And also we've had a weak frontal boundary draped across the Ohio Valley and stretching back through the Central Plains. This front will continue to drift its way down to the south as we head into Sunday, and especially into Monday will be our best chance of rain. So here's what's going to be happening on Sunday. Still a taste of spring throughout the deep south. Temperatures well above average for this time of year, but we'll have potential of some showers around, especially as the day wears on. And then Monday, that front's going to be draped right over Central Mississippi. A good chance of scattered showers throughout the day, maybe even a few rumbles of thunder. Not looking at any severe weather threat for us at this time because the dynamics are just not there for the potential of some storms to get feisty. So as we take a look here on Predictor Plus, for the start of your Sunday, waking up with mostly cloudy to cloudy skies, and there will be the potential, especially to the north of Jackson throughout the day, there could be some scattered showers. Everybody will have the potential of some scattered showers through the overnight hours, and especially into Monday with that front draped right across Central Mississippi. And rainfall totals, not only for this event, but we've got another system that's going to be arriving here Tuesday night into Wednesday. So rainfall totals will be on the high side, 1 to maybe as much as 3 inches of rainfall with the combination of both of these systems as we head to the next several days. So chance of a scattered shower there for tonight. Also want to watch out for some areas of patchy dense fog, low around 60, 72 for the high on your Sunday. A lot of clouds, and we'll have the potential of some spotty showers out there. And here's what I'm calling for over the next 7 days. Unsettled weather and also cooler temperatures. Highs back down to the low 60s on Monday. We stay into the low to mid 60s on Tuesday. Rain chances might be a little bit less on Tuesday, and then we'll finally start to dry things out. Looks like the best chance of rain will be Wednesday morning. Highs only into the mid to upper 50s, and then we'll see more sunshine and temperatures moderate as we close out the work week.